lot of students go to science camp during the summer.
But this camp is just a little bit different.
At this summer camp, blind students are studying science hands-on.
The National Federation of the Blind, USLIM, is a summer science academy for blind and low vision students from all over the country.
We hope to remove the barriers that teachers have as to their perceptions relating to how blind students can perform laboratory experimentation.
They always say we cannot do this and we cannot do that.
People say it's for your own good, it's better if you don't have to do it, and the teacher will be like, here, you can just get 100. Does that make you feel better? You can learn anatomy by feeling the bones. They had models of bones of your body and where the brain is.
So you guys should be doing your incision.
So in this activity, we're having the students dissect sharks because we really want to help to teach them about the importance of using a non-visual technique. Our hope is that by them doing this kind of an activity here, it builds their confidence. They know now that there are ways they can do things with just using a different technique.
You just have to persist. You have to be a good traveler. You have to have good braille skills. You know, you have to be literate with computers. And you have to have the desire and the perseverance to get to the end.
Carbon has four bonds, and then it's also connected to an oxygen. This one right here, which has two bonds.
A lot of what we're trying to do here is, in essence, establish a best practices suite of recommendations and make them available to teachers.
Students divided into tracks to learn about science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. In a short track, the students learn the constellations by touch. Friday was the big day for the blind driver challenge.
When you came here on Sunday, did you think that you would be driving a car?
Absolutely not.
And your right hand I'll put on the ignition, which is up here. Turn that clockwise until and hold it until you hear the engine start. And let go. Perfect. You're starting. Pull your left on the brake.
It gives you freedom, and it really brings into reality that this could happen someday.
So when do you think this will, like, you can actually, like, buy this?
Man, I think that you guys are the voice. The more you guys talk about it, the sooner it's going to be.
Well, let's get that accomplished, because this is actually pretty cool.
Yeah.
That's it.
Cool.
You did awesome.
As the USLIM ends, a new chapter will begin. The students and mentors will take home with them a new perspective on how blind people interact with science.
And even something more important, have freedom as blind people to pursue our destiny and our dreams without barriers.